Welcome back everybody. So today we'll be continuing Database Management System, DBMS, and today we'll be studying about generalization, specialization and aggregation. Okay, so starting from generalization. So generalization is defined as the process of identifying some common characteristics of a collection of entity sets and creating a new entity set that contains these common features. Okay. So generalization is a bottom-up approach or process. That is, suppose we have three sub-entities, okay, like car, bus and bike. So let me draw it. Okay, suppose we have car, bus and bike. Okay, we have three entities, and now these sub-entities can be generalized into one like super class that we can see as like vehicle. Okay, so let me write this entity. So this is distinct, for that I'm writing D, because after from vehicle it is common, and after when it is getting divided into car, bus, all these are distinct. So this is generalization. So if we go up, we get generalization. And if you go down, we have specialization. Now I'll explain that only. Specialization. Okay. So now I hope you got it. So now let us go to the definition of specialization. I've written that previously. I've written this also. You can just note it down. Okay. So specialization. So it is a process of identifying subsets of an entity that is a super class. Okay. From this, okay, and that shares some distinguishing characteristics. Okay, it is a process of taking the subsets of a higher level entity set to form a lower level entity set. Okay, so it is a top-down approach of defining the superclass and its related subclass. You can whatever I said is written right here. You can just note it down. So I hope you got this generalization and specialization. Now finally we have aggregation. Okay, so aggregation is the process in relation between two entities is treated as single entity. So I'll explain it very simply. So it is a process through which one can treat the relationship as a higher level entity. So it shows relationships among relationships. So relationships among relationships. So I'll explain something like this. So suppose we have a book writer that is called an author. So author writes a book. Okay. So he's writing. So I'm writing writes. Okay. Now book. Okay. So this is another. So I'm just covering, making it as in one entity. And when the book is done, so it goes, and the relationship is like if the book gets published, so publishes. Okay, so now it goes to the publisher. Okay, so relationship with a relationship is known as aggregation. Okay, relationship between two entities is aggregation. So I hope you got this. This generalization, specialization and aggregation. So if you had any problem, just comment, and if you did like the video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel for more videos. So thanks for watching it.